Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis met the acting Chief Justice of Bombay High Court and made a formal request to her to appoint a judge for the speedy judicial inquiry of Bhima Koregaon incident. Joining us with more details is our senior editor Megha. Yes, Megha.
Well, that is what we are learning from Maharashtra today, that the Chief Minister made the effort to go and meet the acting CJ in Mumbai and made a request to Mr. Sahil Rahmani, Justice Sahil Rahmani, beg your pardon, to appoint a judge as soon as possible so that the judge can start with the investigation that he has ordered. Did you remember the Chief Minister on the day of the incident actually had ordered a judicial inquiry on the day Mumbai's the flare-up happened in Mumbai 4 days back. He had announced a judicial inquiry into the Bhima Koregaon incident. And in that regard, he met the acting CJ today and asked for the appointment of a judge so that the investigation can get underway. And, of course, it's a promise that he has made to the people of Maharashtra, especially to the people, community of Dalits, that he will ensure the investigation happens as soon as possible and the culprits can be brought to book.
All right, Megha, many thanks for joining us with those details.